We all know where water comes from. But have you ever wondered where water goes once it reaches the ground? Although it might stay still, water never stops moving through the earth. When water meets land, they merge together. This union is called wetlands. Lakes, rivers, swamps, floodplains, estuaries, mangroves, peatlands, shorelines, coral reefs. These are examples of wetlands. These environments are an important part of our daily lives and contribute to our well-being. They naturally filter and store water, making it available to the living world, including us. Wetlands are therefore extraordinarily rich in biodiverse ecosystems where life is bursting. They are home to 40% of the world's plants and animals. Half of all bird species depend on wetlands, and two-thirds of fish breed or live there. Wetlands are all around the planet, yet only cover 6% of the emerged land. They are our most valuable ecosystems and play a crucial role in sustaining life on our planet. However, wetlands are being lost at an alarming rate. Since 1900, two-thirds of these vital areas have been destroyed.
Seeing the need to protect wetlands and ensure their wise use, governments established in 1971 the Convention on Wetlands, which is the world's first international treaty focusing on a single ecosystem.
Today, 50 years later, the convention has been adopted by 171 countries. Through the designation of protected areas, the implementation of effective policies, and the sharing of knowledge, the convention enables countries to take action to protect their wetlands and use them wisely. Wetlands provide clean water, essential for human consumption and production of food. They protect us from storms and floods. They store more carbon than all the world's forests combined, making them critical for addressing climate change. And importantly, more than 1 billion people living in cities and rural communities in all countries of the world depend on wetlands for their livelihood.
We cannot afford to lose more wetlands. They are a powerful nature-based solution to the many challenges the world is facing. Taking action now for wetlands is foundational for creating the future we want.
Over the past 50 years, the Convention on Wetlands has helped us better understand the value of these precious ecosystems. Through increasing awareness, knowledge, and action on the ground, the convention provides a clear way forward for taking action for wetlands. Wetlands protect life. Our future depends on wetlands.